Thanks for dropping me home.
Yeah, no problem.
I can't believe it. It's been like, what, 10 years? What you been up to?
I've been busy. I mean, my job has me moving around a lot.
Oh. What is your job?
Let's say I use my time to help out people. There's been a lot of car breakdowns recently, and I go around servicing vehicles when people need it the most. It's a job I'm really passionate about, and it requires me to be fully available.
Wait. I think I saw you recently.
So, you feel a slicker?